And now I have the opportunity to interview a new actress. She's known for roles that she had in General Hospital and Rules of Engagement, and she now has a new series that is exclusively on Hulu called Battleground. It premiered yesterday, and you can still check it out. All of the episodes will remain up on Hulu, and you can find new episodes up each week. But I'm now going to talk with actress Teri Reeves. Hi, Teri. How are you today?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. So what exactly is this new series, Battleground, about?
Battleground is a faux documentary-style dramedy that takes place in the world of political campaigns. So you're following a group of people as a little fly on the wall as they sort of try to get the senator elected.
Okay, and now your character, where does your character fit into this?
KJ Jameson is the character I play. She's the head of media strategy. So she's the second in command to Tack Davis, and they often butt heads because she likes to do things by the book and he likes to do things sort of avant-garde. And she's very successful at work, but she sort of runs into a bit of a mess when she comes to her love life.
Now, this series, is this something that's been in the works for a while, or did this come about in relation to the presidential race going on right now?
J.D. Walsh, the creator, writer, director, wrote this, I think, a few years back because he had worked on the Kerry campaign and was just fascinated by the people and the drama that happens in real-life campaigns. So I think he's had it in the works for a while and had pitched it to a lot of places and then finally found a home at Hulu, and it just so happens that it lands in an election year, which I think is sort of kismet. It's great.
And I've noticed that a lot of the previous roles that you've had, you have some type of accent. So do you get to bring that to this character as well?
I don't. Finally, I get to speak in my own voice. Although we did shoot for 2 months in Madison, and after a while, I started to say super target. And so I had a little bit, I had to watch myself picking up the Midwestern accent.
Now, do you find that you're a lot like your character, or are you completely different from her?
I find with every character, I have to find the things about them that are like me. And KJ, like me, is very passionate and is not afraid to fight for what she believes in, but she'll fight so hard that sometimes she trips over things and is a bit of a spaz, and I think that's perhaps why she's likable, hopefully. So I do relate to her in that way.
Now, there is something I need to point out, because my roommate watched the trailer and noticed that one of your co-stars is actually her fiancé's cousin.
Yeah. Which one is it?
Allison Hayslip.
Oh, no way. Yeah, Allison Hayslip from The Voice and G4 Network.
Yes, that's actually my roommate's fiancé's cousin.
That's crazy. Small world.
Yeah, she was watching it, and she just made me, like, rewind the trailer and was like, wait a minute.
Yep, Allison is great. She's one of the main people. She plays kind of a techie nerd with a chip on her shoulder, so you'll love her in the show.
Now, do you guys get to work together a lot, or were you filming a lot of scenes separately?
All seven main characters saw each other basically every day and interacted on set a lot, which was great because it's a great group of people. They all come from sort of improv backgrounds, which was helpful for me because I don't, and we got to play around a lot, which is really fun.
And how did you first discover your passion for acting?
Oh, my goodness. It was when I was a little girl. I was watching The Philadelphia Story with Katharine Hepburn and Cary Grant with my dad, and I was like, I want to be Katharine Hepburn someday, and so that's where it started.
So now, in all of your training, what would you say is probably the biggest piece of advice that you remember from day to day?
From day to day? Trust yourself. You have all of the tools that you need already as an actor because you're a human being. So if you're willing to sort of, you know, connect in your own experience, then you can just trust that it's all there.
Now, do you find that a lot of what you've learned in acting classes affects your personal day-to-day life?
Absolutely. I feel like, you know, as an actor, you become a better listener and you become curious about people, which I feel like helps me in life become more interested in, you know, my conversations and my relationships and sort of the world around me. You become hyper aware of the culture you're in and that sort of thing, because as a character, or when you're playing a character, you have to draw on all of that stuff to create a, you know, another person. So yeah, I feel like it just makes you super aware.
And I feel like we hear some stories from different actors where some people will say they will completely get into the character during filming and even when they're not filming. Do you find that you do that as well, or do you isolate the filming days from your personal days?
I think it's healthier to isolate your filming from your personal life. I mean, every once in a while, there will be little tics that come through that you've made for a character and you're doing it for 12 hours a day on set, and then you go home and you're like, oh man, I'm still doing that tic. But I feel like in order to live a healthy individual life that you have to make a separation.
Now, other than your role in Battleground, what would you say is probably one of your favorite roles that you've definitely received or played?
My favorite role was playing an Irish wife to a convict on Undercovers. It's a J.J. Abrams show. I'm a huge J.J. Abrams fan, and I got to be sort of a bad girl do horrible things on the show, which was super fun.
Now, you are very, it seems you're able to easily grab that those different dialects. So how were you able to discover that talent?
Well, I went to school for a long time for acting. I went to a BFA conservatory and then an MFA, a graduate conservatory for acting. And in both of those programs, they have dialect training. So I learned there.
Now, is that something that you love doing? Or would you rather something like what this role has and just speaking the way you normally speak?
Oh, gosh, I love it all. I mean, if a dialect lends itself to creating a character, then I latch on to it like no other, because a dialect can really inform sort of the flavor of the person you're playing. But either way, it's great.
So as your career continues to progress, who are some people that you are hoping that you get to work with someday?
I want to keep working with J.D. Walsh and Mark Webb for sure. They're awesome. I would love to be on a J.J. Abrams show. He's great. And Joss Whedon is another guy I'm a huge fan of. So I don't know. There's some names for you. You can put my name out there for them if you want.
And now this is a Hulu exclusive show. So when can people expect to see new episodes come up?
Every Tuesday they will air the next episode. And then the previous episodes will be up forever and ever. So if you missed one, you can go back and watch it.
Now, is this something that when they wake up Tuesday it'll be up, or will it be up at a certain time?
The show will go up on midnight Monday evening. So the midnight the night before Tuesday, you can watch it.
Great. And do you have any other projects in the works?
Nope. Just hoping for a season 2 on this one.
Great. Well, thank you for coming on the program, Teri. It was a pleasure talking with you.
Thank you for having me. It was a pleasure talking with you.
Have a great day.
You too.
That was Teri Reeves. She is from the new Hulu series Battleground, and the first episode premiered last night, so you can check that out.